Oh man, it's another video, because I might as well make more videos. Why not? I have the time to go. Let's go. Dead Space 2, episode whatever. Who cares? It doesn't matter what episode it is. What matters is that we're running forwards at breakneck speed. This is how you play the game. You run. Especially in 3, where apparently that's a segment where you're falling from the space. The best years of my life. That's a song, isn't it? Oh no, it's a video game. I hate video games. Okay, so I really don't like how that buzz saw works at all. Objective is over there. So what's in here? Oh, it's a conduit room. It's like a whole bunch of people.
Activation acknowledged. I'm on route to target 0. Stand by for further reports.
Who is this guy? Like, he's clearly some sort of side character. Fuck, it's babies! I've already voiced my concerns when it comes to babies. That was a lot of babies. Get down on the ground! Shot an infant. It felt so great. I should do it again. I would say fuck babies, but once you say that once, people are like, ha ha, you're a pedophile. And I say, I'm not a pedophile, I'm just a person who abuses children. There's a big difference there, sir. We child abusers are very proud of ourselves, especially when we're kicking those monster babies. Or this fucking disgusting man. Way too many babies. Get down on the ground! What, you fucking monster babies, man? How the hell am I supposed to compete with these things? Man, this is a super sad story to listen to. Holy shit, that is sad stuff. All those things I just said are not gonna come back to bite me in my lifetime. Look at the hacker contact beam. What is the hacker contact beam? Less charging time and better secondary fire damage. That's not bad, considering that's like the biggest gripe you can have with that gun. Wow, it's 10,000 credits for one of these. Well, fuck it. I have some in storage. I do have some storage, yeah. And, like, ruby semiconductors are plenty. Yeah, I need some more health kits, because I am, how do you say it? I'm fresh out of the good stuff. Okay, let's take out a big boy. Let's take out an average boy. I really want to take out my workhorse. I really do like the plasma gun. But, as matters... Really? Do I... I mean, if I use the cutter, it's basically a plasma gun. It really works the same. Anyway. I thought ERCS would be like something referring to pressure. Oh, great, it's a Slenderman. Hello, Slenderman. Beat my chainsaw. Hope you like getting fucked up! Ah, oh, I fucked him up so good. Ah, oh, man. That was delicious. Delicious. I do love a good choo-choo-choo. Oh my god, they actually numbered the doors 1 and 2! What kind of modern technology is this? Beyond my logical understanding, that much is certain. Open the door! Let me in! Let me chainsaw the fucker trying to get in here! Actually, they did it, and they really only do things once. Which is nice! There's something they do twice. Whoops! Well, Let's resolve the situation like adults. That didn't work! Whoopsie snickerdoodles! I almost got dunked on. Well, I think we all learned the lesson today, didn't we? Whew. Whew. I thought that would work. I guess it's just, horizontal distance doesn't have as much power as I thought it did. Oh well! This buzzsaw is working great for me, though. Ripper. Ripper. That's Ripper! I mean, I'm always free to quit doing hard mode if I feel like it.
This is Sorensen. Today remains CEC personnel. Track towards Ellie Langford's rig. Her going furthest ahead is clear to pass. It's moving up fast. Gotta go, Doc. More's coming. Don't think. Just move.
Like, this is so sad to listen to. It's like people who figured out a plan who are super trying their best, but they didn't try hard enough. It's like, I can't listen to that garbage. Sad. Oh, great. It's one of the players. But luckily, I had a plan. Which, for some reason, involved a giant explosive. Point is, I had a plan. There's also a plan over here, in case you're more of the lateral thinking kind. Here's a lateral plan for you to laterally slide into. Isaac still has his, this floor's so gooey. He's such a whiny baby. Now he knows those aren't whiny babies. No! 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 Isaac, we don't take the elevator down, we take it up. Is that counter actually counting the amount of distance traveled? No, it's just fucking out of its ass. Stop talking out of your ass! Stupid safety lines and regulations. I hate safety. I hate regulations. I heard your complaint, sir. I'm not going to take him seriously. Oh my god, that's so close to me. What the fuck, dude? Did you just not vomit all over the floor? Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. That is the Ishimura! It's a little smaller than I remember, but it sure looks like it. Transport mechanism control. I wonder if they will allow unauthorized personnel like me. Isaac. I thought that was a corpse. It was just some random tidbits. Now that I think about it, random tidbits. Hey, what the fuck do you mean malfunction? They're fine. What do you have on you?
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
So this one's kinda cool. We just put it. Heads. I hate heads. Back in my day, we didn't need heads. And they give you stasis for this. How about no, sir, thank you, sir? What upgrades can I purchase today? I forgot my pulse rifle is absolute garbage! Let's un-garbage-fy this weapon, shall we? Ah, slightly less garbage. Delicious. Yeah, I do think I'm content with that. I shouldn't have reloaded. I should remember, pulse rifle, do not reload unless absolutely necessary. Because I can get some free shit out of this. I mean, I doubt I'll get it out, but... It's kind of weird because stasis recharges are a lot more uncommon because you have a generic reload time and all that. That, my friend, is what we call fucking radical! Ah, look at those free radicals, man. That was God, why did... Why did I, despite... The fucking circum... No! I can make it if I just believe! If I just believe! I can't believe this hard. I believe too hard. Where the hell is the schematic I was told about? God damn it, don't tell me the schematic's not where I think it is. Fuck! I misread, it's right after the tram ride, so we're gonna have to take a tram ride first. Wait a minute, aren't we supposed to, like, fight a big dude at the bottom of a hole somewhere? Oh no, Nicole, we saw her spawn in a second ago!
Why'd you come looking for me if you know
I love how she spawned in and...
Did you think I would forgive you?
Get out of my head.
You're not Nicole!
You're Natasha from accounting. I had a crush on her in sixth grade. But then she had a baby, and everything changed. Her baby turned out to actually be Adolf Hitler, planning to go back to the future past. What could I do but shoot the baby? In case you wonder, by the way, the standard amount of stasis shots you get is 2, because you can recharge them. Did he just look at the camera and say that? Is he afraid of the camera? The camera can't see you in the dark, man. It's the exact opposite. I couldn't fucking see myself in the dark, really. Other than the rig. Isaac should just look around and go, what the fuck's this guy talking about? He just looks at the camera. He's like, fuck, there's a cameraman.
Oh my God.
How long has this cameraman been here?
It can't be. That's the Ishumura.
Dude, we found a prop model.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I had everybody on
in case you were wondering why I was talking about the big twists,
attack.
Yeah, the CEC lied and said it was probably the Unitologist or something like that, because fuck, the CEC and the Unitologist are constantly trying to one-up each other, like Dynacor and that other company in the government, or the pseudo-government in that South Park episode about Towley. What really happened is that Isaac is a fucking dunce.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
It's babies. It's probably children. They're playing on the tracks when they shouldn't be, because that's what they always fucking do, because they're shits. There's less shit in a shih tzu. Did I just see a little blue spark over there? That is fucking radical, though. Isn't this the part where you lose your eye? Well, I got 10,000 smackers. For what? For sneezing? Here, I'm gonna sneeze again! Ha-choo! Ha-choo! Aw, oh, shit, this part sucks. But, it's the perfect chime to chest that, little thing I was promised. Oh, it's trying to grab me. It hates me with all of its guts. Well, I hate you! So that makes 2 of us. But what's love got to do with it? Got to do... Oh, I don't know. That's what's love. Well, so whoever's making that noise, you're not going to win any beauty contest with a voice like that. What's love got to do with it? Oh, shut up.
What's love got to do with it?
Ah, oh, shit, I should have stasis there first. Like that. Down on the ground! That was a shitty idea. But a man has to do something. Sometimes a man does not get the option that best suits the situation. Which is basically what happened in my case. Who the fuck thinks he has the right to stand on my fucking floor at this hour of the day in localized entirely within my kitchen? I love that joke. It's so good. It's not a joke. It's just someone pointing out the fact that the Aurora Borealis would probably not occur localized entirely within a man's kitchen, but I just love... That's my kind of humor. It's that very raw, absurdist, pointing things out humor that I love. And nobody seems to get that. A lot of people don't get that type of humor, where it's the whole joke is that things are just so fucking weird, and pointing it out makes it weirder. I know you're there, boy. Not you, you shit. I mean your friend. You're that motherfucker. Can't fight me without your legs, motherfucker! Man, using stasis was the best idea I ever had! Look at me now, mother cluckers! You're all a bunch of cucks. Who said that? Was it you? It couldn't be you! You don't have a head! The frog goes, ahorik, ahorik! The man with the gun goes, eat shit, motherfucker! I want my stasis, thank you. I love how the stasis gets so in the fucking way. Ah, there was a plan B right around the corner. Are you dead? I mean, he's supposed to be dead, but we all know how supposed to be works out in the end. Oh my god, this thing lasts forever. Oh wow, Isaac actually follows the cursor. That's awesome. Did he do that in the previous game? I don't think he did. Ba-ra-ra-bum. Ooh, did I see a sparkle? No, I'm just being crazy again. I'm gonna use one of those mini med kits. Ah, that feels so good. Luckily for me, I'm on authorized access. I should have used my thing, but I had so many rivet shots. Now I have a decent amount of rivet shots. Man, I just love the remix of. I like the original more, but the remix in Duke Nukem has reminded me why I like the mission. Look at this poor little boy. So sad though. Isn't there like a kinky motherfucker like right around the corner though? I remember a time when it. Shut up, sir. This is where I fucking was thinking about. He's dead, though. Oh no! It's a dead man! I can't believe it! What am I gonna do? I'm gonna pop another one. We're gonna sell some shit, and we're gonna buy some shit. I feel like buying. Actually, we're gonna buy a new suit! It's time for fashion souls! Where is my fashion souls today? There is my fashion souls! I'm not gonna equip this shit, cause I ain't using that gun! But let's give it a look anyway. Let's see if Isaac's looks biffin' and biffin' McGriff. How does he look today in fashion souls? Isaac, you need to look more fashionable in order to fight this enemy. The necromorphs have become fashion morphs. They will judge your ability to dress like a snappy man. Oh, I like the little blocks. That looks so fucking stupid. I'm gonna smack you, Isaac. You look like a jackass. Like, that looks really pseudo-military. How the fuck is this a security suit? And why does it increase the... Actually, the guy at the end of the game uses the javelin gun, so I guess it makes sense that it would use javelin. I'm gonna buy two. Because I'm feeling spiffy today. I'll buy some nodes, because I feel like it. I don't really need the nodes for anything, but... do I have any ammo I want to purchase? Maybe some of those. So maybe get some of those. Oh, those are really expensive. I guess it was the discount that made things look so appealing. Sell some of those. That's, I guess I might as well sell a stack. I don't really need that many. Sell those. Wow. Even though I basically chewed through everything, I came out on top. Anything else? Otherwise, not done it. go fucking suck off. Suck a big old fat honkadory. I can buy some ammo. I'll buy some ammo. There we go. Instead, scratch my nose. But I'm gonna wear it because fashion souls. It's the suboptimal, but why am I fully healed? Who knows? Yeah, this is fine.
Ellie,
I like how Como.
Tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank. Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
So, Como did a playthrough where he specifically only picked up what he needed. Like, he went out of his way to make sure that he only picked up the crap he absolutely needed. And I'm here like a fucking jackass picking up all the shit I could possibly want. Man, I feel like an asshole now. He wants to co-op with me, by the way, and all I can ask is, what the hell is your major malfunction that you want me on your team? I mean, I'm average, I'm good enough, but you can do better. Isn't this like a really shitty boss fight? Oh no, I remember what this is. That's what it was. It is jackass. You're an idiot, you know that? How, Isaac? How? I'm running! I only got two legs! A lot faster on easy mode. Maybe they scaled the health bar. So why was blowing everything up a good idea?
Go, go, go! Move, move, move!
Faster, Ellie! Faster!
I can't make it go any faster!
Man, I like how Isaac gets to wear the comfortable suit and everyone else is just kind of burning up in here. And of course he takes his fucking mask off like a jackass. Please, stasis recharge in the cutscene. Please, stasis recharge in the cutscene.
Mr. Clark, but this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Stasis recharge, stasis recharge.
At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
That he has a giant laser beam.
We gotta stop the transport now.
Why did you make it a laser beam? For this cutscene?
He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura.
I like how Isaac's plan is, let's go to the Ishimura. Let's go to the place where all this good stuff started. It's a great idea.
For a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. I take care of Strauss.
And in case you're curious, Isaac's plan to get on the fucking government sector is just as smart as the one he had on the solar station.
I'm full of bad ideas.
Isaac, you've demonstrated the ability to think smart for exactly 2 seconds, and then you made just bad decisions. What chapter are we in anyway? course, we're in 9. In case you wonder, the Ishimura is very different, and it is a lot more enjoyable in this form. The next armor we're getting in Chapter 11 is actually pretty good. It gives us a lot of damage boosts, and just a lot of good stuff. Can't use breadcrumbs in here. Look at this, just look at this. So great. Like, naturally they want to scrub this place down. How? Chapter 10. Oh, look! That's where we are! Peng! Please tell me Peng is here.
There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Like, why didn't they just put Peng here instead of in that shitty secret room? What? That's a concave surface? That's so fucking cool. That's awesome. For some reason, the Ishimura got a software and firmware upgrade. I don't know why. What the fuck is going on with my mouse? Okay, I think I know. It's like shit in the laser receptor. Which causes the whole thing to sort of short-circuit and fry itself because it doesn't know what the fuck it's looking at anymore. Laser mice, they're great until a hair gets in the fucking laser lens. What's to stop me from just leaving? You tell me, Isaac. Yeah, I have to scrape off a cake layer of... Oh, it's the toilet. But yeah, shit in space is unpleasant. And nearly impossible to deal with.
Go on. This is Hendrik. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls, like a scratching noise. When I stop moving, it stops. When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back. Today, it followed me around right under my feet like it was stalking me. I can't take this, man. The ship is cursing. It is a bad omen that it's here. I'm putting it for a transfer. You should too.
I imagine that they put, like, very certified and authorized individuals here because the Ishimura is kind of a sensitive topic. And it clearly isn't a terrorist attack.
Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge.
Oh, we're going back to the centrifuge in case you're wondering.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
So Kobo told me in Dead Space 1 playthrough that I could hide in this closet now.
You can pretend not to be bothered, but being here right on shift doesn't mean I should. All this plastic and tape covering the scars. Just hide the blood and the bodies so no one will ever know. But you remember what happened, no matter how deeply you try to bury it.
This is actually one of the better parts of her speaking. Because it's legitimately creepy and unsettling and kind of weird, because before she always kind of showed up, and now she's just talking to you over the radio. Let's check the checklist. This is important. Survey the full area. Attack items A, attack items B. Report any live bacteria. Deploy phase 1. Perform... Oh, I can't read all this crap. What I can make out is that someone did not like the safety instructions and decided to cross out on the numbers. Fuck that guy. He just ruined everything. OSHA is not going to appreciate that shit. I can tell you that much. Hey, we're back in this room. Remember this fucking room? Where those clearly obvious test bottles were? Oh look, they actually brought back the boxes, but they look different now. They're easier to open now, at least. I still like Dead Space 1 more on a few aspects. I feel Dead Space 2 is trying a little bit too hard to ram home some action elements. But it's alright. It could be worse. It's great. It's good when it's easy. Otherwise, it's just a little rough. For a little boy like me. Now, if I ever decide to use this gun, I'm going to blow my own shins off. Because holy shit, that old fire is just going to blow a hole in the side of a spaceship. Which I've yet to use all that much, actually. When I use it, it kind of killed everything in one go anyway. Oh, we're going to shoot some babies soon. Did I upgrade the ult on this thing fully yet? Should've. This time the door is not open, so someone went through the trouble of closing it. This is fucking creepy, man. What the fuck is going on, man? Why is there a UFO? Is that what I think it is? Is that a fucking... Someone just threw a fucking, glow stick on the ground? Why the hell? What the hell, man? I can't understand video games anymore. Just don't make video games like they used to! I feel so sad for this fucker. He's just trying to do his job. He's just trying to do his goddamn job. If anyone deserves a medal, it's that motherfucker. Oh, this red tape is killing me. Live tramway, okay. Don't worry. This is where a bunch of dudes show up. More for a shooting gallery. There's fucking whispers here. Oh, I remember this part. This part sucks. I should have brought my security suit. Although I think the enemies actually stopped spawning. We can move everything around, by the way. You can pick up the glow sticks and move around a bit if that's what you want. I don't know if I personally recommend it. Jackass. Shit and die, because that's how people live! Yeah. You see that? That's a fucking hack point. That's gonna suck. Three, two, one, bye! These things coming from? Oh, I guess he doesn't kill them that fast. I usually only got like a couple of them. They might have made it really slow. Or maybe you just can't get rid of them. I did that terribly. But now that I know, I have to do those fucking brute fights again! Because that's how these fucking games work. Or not. I headshot him? You lied to me, Como! You lied to me! No clue how fucking pissed I am, Como. Sorry, Isaac, 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 get the fuck off this thing, Isaac! That actually went better than it should have, which is the stupid part of it. Can I just say that the Dead Space 2 features a lot more boxes, or it feels like it?
The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Store's still open. How about we do just a little bit more, and then we call it quitsies. Whoever said that, you're in for a spanking. Oh boy, you're in for a spanking. Oh boy, you're so in for a fucking spanking. They removed the vending machines. My question is, what for? It's not gonna solve your problems. If anything, your problem is not enough vending machines! Diamond semiconductor. Well, ain't that just honky-dory? What do I need? I guess some ripper shell wouldn't be terrible. I got a lot of force gun ammo. I think I'm gonna go for some seekers. Let's buy a couple of them. Ah, that'll do. When I say a couple, I mean like a couple of shots, not like a couple of clips. Make sure all our guns are already unloaded. Let's put that off the. There we go. Go over there. I forgot. I don't know how.
Research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishumura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishumura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Ishumura marker was destroyed.
I guess that's one way to do it. Remember decontamination? Remember how that was the best fucking part of the game? I hope you're ready for decontamination too. Pull out your rippers. Or should I say ripper? Isaac, for fuck's sake, stop stomping. Isaac, there's no reason to be upset. Be a big boy. Be big, big boy for mommy. Yeah, I didn't upgrade Altfire. Fuck. See, that's probably my problem, is I haven't upgraded Altfire yet. I guess that's something to invest in right now. Man, this is so weird to look at. Why the hell is a broom a weapon? See, these are all the questions that the game never answers. Which is weird, because you think the game will be answering all my questions. Wait the fucking second, I know better than this. Oh, look at these. These look exactly the same. And I think they still haven't gotten a new server since then. Also, apparently, it's like 2511? It's 2511 or something? We're in the 26th century! I bought a second one. Now I can be a redundant boy. Now my gun is too strong for school. But this is not the environment to use it in, I'm afraid.
Decontamination initializing.
Why didn't they just break this open? There's no reason to keep the decontamination systems in place, considering they're not using any of the laboratory spaces. This certainly will not attract necromorphs. All this loud noise and me moving around. Necromorphs are motion blind, aren't they? Really? That was all ready to make a big fuss about this. I guess I don't get done. That's another callback for the... I guess that's the point, isn't it? It's like a callback for the old-timey fans. Didn't give me your shit, man. Thank you. Yeah, this is the anti-baby gun. Or the anti-jackass gun. Okay, let's try this. Pow! Oh my god, he was right! It works! Gave you an abortion, motherfucker. That actually doesn't sound as nice as I thought it did in my head. I mean, I'm all for abortions. Gotta be better than just a baby. Like, you better have a reason you're making that baby go dead. Overpopulation. You're alive. You ass. I can't believe your goo is stuck in stasis, too. That's the gross part. Well, that could have gone worse. Could have gone better if I paid attention. Oh yeah, I remember what's gonna happen in a moment. There's a reason they picked this fucking spot. Stand still. Oh, shit. See? Expecting mercy. There is no mercy in the house of Glark! There is, however, delicious high tea! And a proper insurance plan! And this motherfucker, apparently. The hell is he doing here? You want to play hard? How about both your legs and both your arms? And now eat shit. What did I use? I probably used the medium. Yeah, I used the medium epics whenever that. Yeah, I use those first, and I don't like that. I kind of want to use the baby ones first. Well, that could have gone worse, I guess. Should have used my Ripper, though. Unfortunately, the next arena is not suited for Ripper use. Oh, look at this place, but slightly different for some reason. Unlike before, I don't think this place actually gets the shit turned on without us being anywhere interesting. I mean, kudos for the restraint of repeating an otherwise annoying and boring segment, but... I got some force gun ammo. That's nice. No two tank, because that one goes there. I guess they put that there for posterity's sake. So this is an interesting puzzle, because you don't immediately realize it's a puzzle. You're supposed to put some things together. You only realize that when you start putting them all together and it doesn't work. And only then did I realize I was supposed to be putting them together in a specific configuration. Random space money, don't worry about it. A lot of people ask me to play ukulele. For a surprising amount, being any at all. Which I understand. I am a Banjo-Kazooie. I do have a crush on the bird. For no real specific reason. I just think she has a spiffin' palate. And as an artiste, in the most grossly intelligent fashion, I do like that. So, yeah. Yep. These are still broken, which is so cool. It's like they tried their best to recreate it, but they also gave it their own spin. I mean, I'm not a fan of this middle-of-the-road stuff, but whatever. Also, the aiming crap that they pull, like with this fucker, they don't do that as bad. Like, it's a lot more... It's a lot less fighting the controls. Aren't there still, like, a bunch? Yeah, they do mention it's swarming.
Okay,
I've almost got a switch connected from the Magra. Keep me posted. My ear itches. There we go. You see, the best way to fix an ear itch is to itch your ear. There they are. Hello, buddy. How you doing? Just throw stasis out there. You know why? The medical benefits are extreme. So using stasis is throwing away a temporary resource, which I still get a lot of. Oh my god, I forgot about the fucking babies! Get over here, kids. Daddy wants to play! Daddy wants to play! Daddy's not paying for college! All the things I ever wanted to say to children! I'm not buying a 401k! I don't want to see Susie's latest picture! Ah! That was the spookiest fight I ever had.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss, I would never hurt.
He's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the.
If there was ever a time. I can go home and feel good about myself. I do love that if you have anything but perfect health, the rig indicator is slightly green at the bottom. Which is a really nice subtle cue for all those perfectionists out there like me who want to know if we're 100% health or not. Because the fading stuff is not as clear as you think it is. See, I take the necessary precautions to make sure that all my weapons are used. That's not a good idea. Thank you for doing that. Fuck the mouse controls. Yeah, I did use this one for a bit. I mean, 400 shots is good, but, pulse gun is kind of that kind of gun, you know? What am I going to buy at the store today? Selling these, that much is certain. Selling these. I need some rivets. How much are these? 15. I'll buy some rivets and some force gun ammo. I think it should be. I can buy one more. Not a concern. And I'll buy two mini med packs. That puts me back up to snuff. Okay. I could move on, but I kind of did the part that I wanted to get past for this session. So let's make a save. Going strong, aren't we? Oh man, we are going strong. Fuck. Fucking babies, man. Oh wait, don't they do this shit again? I was hoping to pill someone with a broom, but I guess I won't get that chance. Let's see how the broom looks now that it's impaled through a wall. Can't say I'm disappointed!